An Attleboro businessman is announcing his plans to take Barney Frank's congressional seat today. 35-year-old Paul Heroux is a former director of policy research at the Massachusetts State Prisons Department. At least three other Democrats and two Republicans are planning to run to take over Frank's district, including Republican Sean Bilott, who plans to make his announcement later today. Frank, as you know, announced back in November that he would retire after three decades in office.